Good evening. At this time, please stand for the invocation given tonight by Cadet Gabriella Glover.
Father in heaven, we ask your blessing on the game we are about to play. Give each one of us the courage to play the game in a manner which by our words and our actions is pleasing to you. Let us enter into the competition in a spirit of sportsmanship and with respect for members of the opposing team, and to let everyone have a safe trip home. And I pray this in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
I think we're doing a different order next time.
Good evening. Welcome to this football game between the Coldspring Trojans and the New Hampshire Finette Longhorns. This game is being conducted according to the rules and regulations of the University Interscholastic League. Regardless of the outcome of tonight's game, all the players have proven their willingness to work and sacrifice in order to achieve athletic excellence. We ask that as a spectator, you consider the time and effort each of these teams, coaches, and athletes have put forth. Cheer these young athletes, applaud them, but do not, through any of your actions, cause them to doubt the value of athletics. By your conduct, allow these young people to feel pride in their communities and school. While your sportsmanlike actions may play only a small part in the outcome of this game, it will play a greater role in continuing to encourage competitive athletics. We also ask that you show your appreciation for the students who will be taking part indirectly in tonight's game. The cheerleaders, the bands, the pep squad, and the students who have supported their teams at home and away. These young people play an integral part in their team's success. The officials for this game have been mutually agreed upon by school officials for both schools. Their role is not unlike those of players, coaches, teachers, and school administrators. Without them, this game would not be possible. Their knowledge and application of the rules are a result of annual testing, years of study, and continual participation in clinics that further refine their understanding of the game. We ask you as students, parents, and citizens to demonstrate the kind of respect for these officials you would extend to any dedicated person in a position of responsibility. This means that you as a fan should not criticize the players on either team. You should not boo the officials. You should not have alcoholic beverages on public school grounds since it is a violation of state law. You should be courteous to the visiting fans. You should cheer for your team, and you should show respect for injured players on both teams. We are pleased to welcome you today to Coldspring High School. We want to take the time tonight to recognize the dedication and sacrifice that officials make to be part of tonight's athletic event. The fact is, tonight's game couldn't have happened without officials, and in a time when Texas is experiencing a shortage of officials, we want to thank tonight's crew. We appreciate everything you do. And if you are interested in stepping up and giving back to our student athletes, we encourage you to join the Texas Association of Sports Officials. TASO members are dedicated to making Texas middle school and high school athletics the very best. If you have never officiated before, don't worry. TASO will provide the training you need. So make your first great call by contacting TASO today at www.taso.org. That's www.taso.org. Enjoy tonight's game and please be respectful to our hardworking officials. Yes.
Okay. Yes, play them.
I'd like to take this opportunity to introduce you to the Hampshire Finette Varsity Cheer Squad. I don't have that roster, so maybe when I get that, I will definitely introduce those lovely ladies. And now your Coldspring-Oakhurst Varsity Cheerleaders. Miss Shyla Fernandez, sophomore. Miss Ashney Minor, junior. Miss Avery Moss, sophomore. Miss Haley Tullos, sophomore. Miss Hayden Richards, sophomore. Miss Brianna Seifert, sophomore. Miss Abigail Mosley, sophomore. Miss Mickey Ellisor, junior. Miss Christy Parks, junior. Miss Rivers Sosa, junior. Miss Olivia Moreno, sophomore. And Miss Chloe Shake, senior. And our mascot, Miss Shania Goffney, senior. And as soon as our teams are ready, we will introduce both the visiting side and your home Trojans. I'm going to take this opportunity, since I have it, make sure you go and purchase some items from our concession stand, as all the funds go to school activities and support our students and all the wonderful things that they do. So please take your chances and opportunities in between play to go get yourself something from the concession stand. Thank you very much. All right, I'm going to go ahead and announce our Hampshire Finette Longhorn Cheerleaders. All right, we have senior captain Carson Sprinkle, UCA two-time All-American and Hawaiian All-American Pearl Harbor Memorial Parade participant. Senior captain Mia Farrow, UCA two-time All-American and Pennant Forward recipient. Senior Kennedy Beckett, UCA two-time All-American. Senior Annie Hidalgo, UCA two-time All-American and Pennant Forward recipient. Senior Tessa Jacks, UCA Pennant Forward recipient. Junior Jera Austin. Junior Adriana Joseph. Junior Alice Martinez. Junior Sam Messer, UCA two-time All-American. Junior Camden Russell, UCA Pennant Forward recipient. Junior Emmalyn Spell, UCA two-time All-American. Junior Cheyenne Simmons. Junior Brooke Williamson. And their mascot, Junior Jacob Beebe, three-time UCA All-American, UCA Top All-American Mascot, NCAA Top All-American Mascot, UCA Leadership Award, UCA Most Spirited Mascot, UCA Mascot Jump-Off Champion. Ladies and gentlemen, your Hampshire Finet Longhorn Cheerleaders. Ladies and gentlemen, the Hampshire Finette Longhorns. Ladies and gentlemen, your Coldspring-Oakhurst High School Trojan Varsity Football Team. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, please rise for the presentation of the colors. Presenting the colors for this evening, please welcome Coldspring-Oakhurst High School, Texas 2006-6 Air Force JROTC Distinguished Unit Color Guard. Cadet Joseph Horton, U.S. Rifle Guardsman. Cadet Savannah McClure, American Flag Bearer. Cadet Angel Joy Zane, Texas Flag Bearer. Cadet Layton Holman, Texas Rifle Guardsman. Under the direction of Master Sergeant David Williams III, United States Air Force, retired, and playing of our national anthem by the Coldspring-Oakhurst High School Trojan Band, under the direction of Mr. Trent Graves. Ladies and gentlemen, please remain standing until the colors have been retired. And getting ready to meet in the middle, the captains for Hampshire Finette, number 44, Raheem Miller, number 23, Jacob McCarty, number 62, Johnny Jufiar, number 55, Keegan Weibel. And for Cold Spring, number 2, Otis Bogney, number 19, Dirk Daigle, number 4, Tyga Parker, and number 30, Tate Stamper. I gotta learn how to read these better. They're kind of big over there, I'm noticing.
I'm guessing that they just wanted to make an appearance at the last second. Fashionably late.
Yeah, fashionably late, right. So.
All right, do we need music anymore?
No, I don't think so.
Okay. Let's put this down.
Yeah.
This seems to still be working.
Cold Spring won the call and declined it, and Hampshire's receiving.
Okay. Cold Spring wins the toss. They decline it, and Hampshire Finette will be returning. Setting up to return for Hampshire Finette, number 7, Pierce Pirtle, number 5, Chris Augustine, and number 3, Deontay Zeno. Setting up to kick for the Trojans, that's number 8, Luke Monroe. Big return by number 11 of the Longhorns, Braxton Starnes. He's finally pushed out of bounds by number 14 of the Trojans. That's Eric Wyatt. And the Longhorns will set up their offense. Offensive set on the 34-yard line of the Trojans. First and 10. The give is the number 5 of the Longhorns. Chris Augustine, he's tackled by number 4, Tyga Parker, and number 3, Ja'Corian Jackson. Short gain to be second down. Another give to number 5, Chris Augustine. He's tackled by number 14, Eric White, number 11, Pharrell Newsom. That'll bring up a third down for your Longhorns. And that pass is complete to number 7, Pierce Pirtle, tripping him up.
Number six,
Antoine Phillips.
Hand off to number 5.
Give again to number 5 for the Longhorns, Chris Augustine. He's tackled by number 14, Eric Wyatt, and number 6. Antoine Phillips. It'll be 2nd and 2 yards. Direct snap number 7 of the Longhorns. Pierce Pirtle. He's stopped by Tate Stamper, number 30, and number 11, Pharrell Newsom. It'll be 1st and goal. Now to give number 7, direct snap, scores a touchdown for the Lions. I'm sorry, for the Longhorns. And the point after is good by number 9, Delano Doucette of the Longhorns. Setting up to kick for the Longhorns, number 9, Delano Doucette. Back to return for the Trojans, number 8, Luke Monroe, number 1, KJ Harden. On the return, number 6, Antoine Phillips. He's stopped by number 7, Pierce Pirtle, number 17, Drew Pritchard, and number 23, Jacob McCarty for your Longhorns. Trojans will have their first set of offensive downs starting on the 27-yard line. Number 4, Tyga Parker with the give. He's stopped by number 15 of the Longhorns, Brendan Miller, and number 24, Andrew Broussard. Gain of about 5. It's going to bring up 2nd down. And number 10, David Rowe, unable to get rid of the ball. He's sacked in the backfield. Number 44, number 15, number 4, number 8. The entire defensive line for the Longhorns. That'll bring up a third and long for your Trojans. The Gizzard number 1, KJ Harden. After a short game, he's tackled by number 4, Blake Hall, number 2, CJ Larnett, and number 1, Seth Ramirez. Maybe 4th and about 6 or 7 to go. With the punt, number 8, Luke Monroe. Trojans down the ball at the 44-yard line where Longhorns was set up shop. And the pass is complete to number 11 for the Longhorns, Braxton Starnes. He's stopped by number 5, Noah Vircher, number 30, Tate Stamper, number 15, Cody Everett.
And number 5,
stopped by 11,
Jacob Hill, and number 9.
Another give to number 5, Chris Augustine for the Longhorns. On the tackle, number 11, Pharrell Newsom, and number 9, Caden Barton. That'll bring up second down for the Longhorns. Quarterback's pass is complete to number 11 on the Longhorns. That's Braxton Starnes. Complete in the end zone for a Longhorn touchdown. And the point after is good for the Longhorns. Your current score, Longhorns 14, Trojans 0, with 6 minutes left in the first quarter. Be sure to grab a 2023 Cold Spring Trojans Fall Sports Program from the home ticket booth. They're just $2, and you could win free Chick-fil-A for a year. Get yours now. The winner will be revealed at the end of the first quarter.
Seems like you'd be like later in the game.
game, so people might go.
Be sure to stop by the concession stand and grab a Chick-fil-A chicken sandwich to satisfy your Chick-fil-A craving. Sandwiches are limited, so be sure to grab yours before they're gone. But again, go get you a program and possibly win Chick-fil-A for a year. Luke Monroe on the return, stopped before much gain by number 10 for the Longhorns. That's Logan Castile. Big run by number 4, Tyga Parker, gets himself a Trojan first down, but is visually stopped by number 8 of the Longhorns. That's Homer Ware. Trojans will get a first down on the 38-yard line. Big run by number 4, Tyga Parker, getting himself another Trojan first down, dragging the entire Longhorn defense with him. He stopped at the Longhorn 44-yard line. The give is number 1 for the Trojans, KJ Harden. He's stopped by number 8, Pierce Pirtle. Another run by number 4, Tyga Parker. He stopped by number 75 of the Longhorns. That's Brady Werner. It'll be third down and 8 to go for the Trojans. The give is number 1, KJ Harden. He's stopped in the backfield by the Longhorn defense. That'll bring up fourth down. punt by number 8, Luke Monroe. Trojans down the ball, the Longhorn 10-yard line. Again, go get yourself a Cold Spring program. Win yourself Chick-fil-A for a year. That stuff's expensive. Get you a program. Passes to number 7 for the Longhorns, Pierce Pirtle. Who was it that stopped at 23? And it was number 23 on the stop for the Cold Spring Trojans. That's Elijah Major. Pass is incomplete. Second 10 for the Longhorns. And the penalty is against Hampshire Finette offense. Timeout called by Hampshire Finette.
People State Bank, serving our community for over 100 years.
Get a free debit and ATM card with People's Club Checking.
$100 to start an account.
People State Bank has their own app.
Using my phone, I can deposit my checks straight from my house.
It's super simple to get my People State Bank account money to my Cash App.
People State Bank is ready to serve our community and our students.
Take this opportunity to give some good news. The Cold Spring varsity volleyball squad today beat Crockett in a sweep 25-10, 25-12, and 25-10. So when you see a volleyball player, congratulate her on a big win. Remember, go get yourself a Cold Spring Trojan 2023 program for a chance to win a year's supply of Chick-fil-A. And maybe you go down and hug and kiss the big cow down there. Pass is incomplete. That'll bring up third and long for the Longhorns. And the pass is complete to number 14 for Hampshire Finette. That's Chance Ramsey. He was able to get himself a Longhorn first down. Give is number 5 for the Longhorns, Chris Augustine. He's stopped by number 14, Eric Wyatt of the Trojans, but not for a 6-yard gain. Second and 4 to go. With less than 10 seconds in the first quarter. And with that sound, that is the end of the first quarter. Score, Longhorns 14, Trojans 0. I'd like to take this opportunity to thank Planet Ford for sponsoring the tailgate today. If you got a chance to go over there and get yourself some eats, those were sponsored by Planet Ford. Thank you, Planet Ford.
I love Chick-fil-A nuggets because the flavor is unparalleled. As soon as you bite into them, you're in a happy place.
People State Bank, serving our community.
Pass is complete to number 3 for the Longhorns, Dante Zeno. He's tackled by number 7, Zadarian Roberts of the Trojans. But not before another Longhorn first down. Gives the number 7 of the Longhorns, Pierce Pirtle, but he's stopped immediately by big number 11, Pharrell Newsom. Loss on the play, second down. Pass is apparently complete to number 3 for the Longhorns, Deontay Zeno. He's got himself a Longhorn first down. Number 7, Pierce Pirtle on the carry. He's stopped by number 30, Tate Stamper. Flag on the play goes against the Trojans. Officials are going to put the ball at the Trojan 6-yard line. After some communication, the ball will be moved on the Trojan 11-yard line. First and goal for the first and 10 for the Longhorns. The gives number 7, Pierce Pirtle for the Longhorns. He's got himself a touchdown.